Chief Executive Carrie Lam led a delegation of more than 160 people to visit Shenzhen to celebrate the 40th anniversary of the reform and opening up of the country. The delegation visited the Shenzhen Reform and Opening Up Exhibition Hall to learn about the rise of Shenzhen and the development of its surrounding areas, as well as the history of Guangdong's reform and opening up. At a lunch hosted by the Shenzhen Municipal Government, Mrs. Lam said in a speech that Hong Kong and Shenzhen have been in close cooperation in the past 40 years. She added that Hong Kong, which is still the largest source of external investment in Shenzhen and has close to 60,000 enterprises there, has been making significant contributions to the development of Shenzhen. She hoped the two cities will enhance collaboration in the development of the Guangdong-Hong Kong-Macau Greater Bay Area and the establishment of the International Innovation and Technology Center. The delegation then visited the Qianhai Exhibition Hall, where they learned about Qianhai's past development and future planning. They also toured the Qianhai Stone Park. Mrs. Lam and the delegation left Shenzhen in the afternoon and will start their Beijing visit tomorrow.